want to talk about how you can reverse discrimination. It's not just about your job, it's also about your medical care. We saw that during COVID, when certain groups for racial reasons would be put ahead of other groups, as opposed to for medical reasons, you will be doing that. What happens if you want